Hello, in this video, we shall discuss how to access the logs of Oracle Analytics data flow executions and also explore an alert mechanism for data flows using the Notification and Connector Hub services offered in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. To begin with, log messages of Oracle Analytics data flow executions can typically be accessed by navigating to the data flows page in Oracle Analytics. Click on the Actions menu of the specific data flow and select the History tab. Here, click on the particular execution and then on its status, such as failed. This will display the execution details, including the processing time and error information in the event of failures. Next, let's delve into how to check the data flow's logs using the diagnostic logs from the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Logging Service for Oracle Analytics. Do note that the notification method for Oracle Analytics data flows, which we will discuss next, uses this logging service. You will find instructions on enabling the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Logging Service for Oracle Analytics in the video description. Navigate to Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Console, Observability and Management, and click on the log groups under Logging. Select the log group for the specific analytics instance and go to the Logs tab. Click on the Diagnostic Logs and from the Actions menu, choose the Explore with Log Search option. Use keywords such as data flow or the data flow name and the execution timestamp to filter the results. We can expand the results and copy the JSON formatted logs to a text file. From the displayed results, copy the data.message of a data flow execution failure, which is data flow reload job ended for the specific data flow with status failed. We will use this message when setting up the notification for data flow failures in Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, which we will cover next. To set up the notifications, navigate to the Developer Services and click on Notifications under Application Integration. Create a topic. Within the topic details, create subscription to add an endpoint for the topic. Select email as the protocol and fill in the email address. Confirm the subscription via the link sent to the email. The subscription status will then show as active. Next, go to Analytics and AI Connector Hub under Messaging. Create a connector. Here we select the source and target between which the information is transferred. Select Logging for the source and Notifications for the target. In the Configure Source section, select the compartment of the log group of the logging service. Select the log group and the diagnostic logs associated with the specific Oracle Analytics cloud instance. Based on the diagnostic log message format for a data flow failure, enter the data.message in the property field and input the message as the value. In the Configure Target section, select the compartment and topic created previously. Specify the message format as either formatted or raw, according to the preferred presentation of the log information in the email. To validate the setup, execute a data flow that is expected to fail. After a few minutes, check the email notification from the OCI Connector Hub for detailed information about the data flow failure. For notifications regarding specific data flow failures, use the object ID of the data flow in place of star as log filter. This notification system is also applicable to datasets and not just data flows. It is important to routinely monitor that the log filter tasks are working as expected as log details may change. This concludes our discussion on the logging and notification method for managing data flow executions in Oracle Analytics. Thanks for watching this video.